breakdown safety. I'm in Tigers under 13B, and we're going to Rotunga Junction.
Welcome to Rotunga Junction PSi. I'm here with my team, first day, very excited. It's been a wild morning. We've been on the ride. We've done a bit of Cobra, done a bit of this and that. And it's been absolutely awesome. I can't wait for tournament. I think it's going to be an absolutely awesome experience, and hopefully we win. You know, we've worked hard. We're going to win it. We're going to take the gold.
First time I've actually been to an event where I've seen so many hockey players in one venue, but it's great, man. You know, hockey's always been close to my heart, probably been my first love before cricket, so it's exciting to see there's still a buzz around the game, you know, around South Africa. I think the reason why you play the game is to enjoy yourself, and that you must never lose wherever you play, whether you're playing for South Africa or you're playing for the C team at school. I think that's the most important, and just to make friends, you know, that to me is crucial, because the game doesn't last forever, but friendships do.
Incredible to think of how many people are involved in this, from the people behind the scenes who are organizing this, all the people that Simon has brought together, from umpires, technical people, the caterers, the sound people, the staging. We've got a magician coming later. It's like a massive operation. Think back to 7 years ago when this thing began, and it was such a small thing, and no one knew its sort of possibility, and Simon has just made this dream come true.